Welcome to House of Ashes. Welcome back. Yeah. Thank you.
Jason! Jason! I'm close, man! Fuck is this place?
Where on God's green earth are we landing?
We need to get back topside, regroup with the rest of the squad, and signal for medevac. This place ain't no weapons silo, but it's sure as fuck crawling with Iraqis. Nick? Sergeant K, pull yourself together. Eyes wide.
All good. Just wasn't expecting to suddenly fall into the fucking earth.
I hear ya. You ever seen anything like this? What the hell is this place?
No.
Yes. Fuck history at school.
This thing is heavier than it looks. Give me that. I'm gonna need some.
some more muscle.
Let's get to the gym again. Let's go.
Jesus, I'm trying. Will you stop squirming around? It's bad. He's bleeding out. We have to cut him down right now.
Hold tight, buddy. We got you. Nick, I need you here.
Cut the wires.
Wolverine's kicked in.
أنا ملازم سليم عثمان لكل جنود. أنتوا فين؟ حول.
أنت فين؟
كابتن دار، أنت تسمعني؟ عندي رسالة، حول. كابتن زفت. إذا بدك تسمعني، أنا مش عارف في الاتجاه، بحاول أخرج، حول، أخس، ممكن عندي مشاريع النهاردة، أستحمى، أسمع موسيقى، تفرقت من أدبني. لا دقوا على باب انا، لا لما كان جايين، لما كان جايين. بص احنا فين دلوقتي؟ انا عارف انا فين.
في حد موجود هنا؟
في حد هناك؟
Wrong way to go there. How about now?
Shoot there.
This whole damn place is about to come down.
Are you okay? Are you hurt?
I'm good. Did you see Sergeant K? Kolchak?
Last I saw, they were together.
I tried. Something's interfering with the signal.
That could be another way out.
I don't know.
You know I've got your back, Rach. Stay close, you'll be fine.
I'm pretty good at looking after myself, Eric.
It would seem so.
Carabiners, quick draws, rope, light. Shit. Okay.
All good?
All good.
Easy.
Got rope.
Hey, look, there's an airflow.
I say we climb.
It's nothing. Something I picked up back at base.
Are you ready?
Are you?
Thank you.
Again. Because the internet.
You know I've got your back. Stay close, you'll be fine.
I'm pretty good at looking after myself, Eric.
It would seem so.
Carabiners, quick draws, rope, light. Shit. Okay.
All good?
All good.
Let's do it.
Lots of steep drops in here.
Without rope.
Look, there's an airflow.
I say we climb. So when did you start smoking?
Excuse me?
A lighter.
It's nothing. Just something I picked up back at base.
Are you ready?
Are you?
No.
This place doesn't look much like a weapons silo to me.
There's nothing down here, then why were we attacked?
There's a war on. People tend to shoot each other.
I guess we could classify this as quality time.
You and I always did have a different view on quality time.
Remind you of old times, Rich?
You mean the sense of feeling lost? Floor seems stable.
Yeah, it looks fine. Is.
Hard to say. These carvings look religious. I think it might be a temple.
Great, that's all we need.
Oh my god. Go for.
Think we can move it?
Looks jammed pretty tight.
Hello. Is there anyone there?
What is
nothing.
It?
Can you hear that?
I didn't hear anything.
I thought I heard something down there.
in ruins. This place is still something special.
I wonder what happened here.
Zuzu. Do you know watch horror movies?
You should know the answer to that.
It's a Sumerian demon. Something to hate, I think.
Plagues and demons, huh?
Great.
That's gunfire.
Where's it coming from?
We should move.
Can you make anything out?
It's deep. That looks safe to you?
Yeah.
Is there any option?
Get the rope.
We have
going down. Not the first ones here.
Damn it.
All this crap must be what Kayla's detected.
Sorry, Eric. For real. You put everything into this research.
More than you'll ever know.
You can't blame yourself.
I'll learn from this. I'll go back and work twice as hard to rewrite the program. Kayla's will be stronger than ever. You don't think I can do it? You don't believe in me?
Haven't you done enough damage already?
What do you want me to do? Just walk away from it? Give up?
Wouldn't be the first time.
The hell is that?
Subsidence? From the aftershocks? This looks like archaeological gear. Somebody was studying this room.
Hey, we could use those lamps. The light could guide the Marines to us.
Do you think that still works?
It'll work. Just needs gas. We need to find some. Sorry. Did you say something?
No. Nothing. Take that, thank you. All call signs, this is King. Does anyone copy? Over.
one hell of a big door. How's the leg holding up?
Leg? Oh, you mean the prosthesis. I lost my leg back on the highway.
Don't. You still feel guilty.
I didn't make it easy on you, Rage. I know that. You weren't to blame for that crash.
Come on, let's get to work.
Shine a light on the tank. Ah, shit.
What's wrong?
Fuel tube's worn loose. Damn valve is leaking.
Can it be fixed?
We have to secure the tube before starting the generator. There's gonna be something here to fix it. Got it?
I've got it.
Was this a good time to talk?
That depends. What's on your mind?
Back at the base, you said we'd talk when the time was right. Looks like we got the whole place to ourselves.
This has got to be the worst date ever. Why'd you pick this stuff?
Yeah, I don't know what happened. The reviews are good.
Hang on a sec. I think I fixed the leak. Hold the fuel pipe. It's done. Hey, give me a hand with this panel.
Look at the state of these.
They're shot. Feels like so long since we worked on something together.
Same time feels like yesterday. Rachel, we both allowed each other space and this break. I mean, look what it's done for our careers. You a field officer for the CIA, and I mean, Kalis could change the face of the entire war.
And if Deborah decides to work, sure. I don't think either of us expected to be out of each other's lives for so long.
Past year or so, my head's been buried in Kalis, and I was blind to anything else.
Work is bigger than the both of us. I don't think either of us could have foreseen the impact it would have.
Rich.
Say what's on your mind.
I've missed you, Rich. Like you wouldn't believe. Back then, I don't know, things seemed confused, but now, it just seems simpler.
Maybe there's hope for us after all.
That should do the trick. Let's fire up.
Ah!
We have power. There's a way in for these people. There's a way out for us.
Let's take a look around.
Still works.
Let's find out, shall we?
Yeah.
The tape is all tangled up.
It's fine, I can fix that.
Looks like that ring still means something to you.
I see you wearing yours.
Always close to my heart.
He's a good guy. You too, good for
him. And you're cheating on him.
Have you forgotten what this ring means to me? I want you back, Rachel. I knew it.
What do you want from Eric?
the truth can be a good start.
What does that mean?
Know you better than you think, Rachel. You lied to me about that lighter, and it wasn't about a secret smoking habit.
Eric,
tell me the truth.
Don't do this.
Admit it. There's someone else, isn't there?
Yeah.
The bones of this temple are drenched in blood. We have set foot on an uncharted shore and roused something ancient and wicked. A blasphemy that comes in indescribable shapes and forms. For eons we lived as children of this world, unaware of the horrors that slumber beneath our feet. Now we have blindly fallen against a madness. I fear being taken. But I must do what I must. We must seal this place for eternity. For all mankind. Mary, I'm sorry.
Hello? Shit!
Not supposed to play out like this.
Any call sign, this is King. Contact, contact! Taking fire to the over!
That's Rachel! They're close! Keep moving!
Keep moving.
Goddamn place.
You're not serious. That looks decades old.
That's all we have. Did you see him?
Yeah, he's coming.
God. Thank you. Bye.
What nightmare have these luckless souls fallen into? Poor Rachel has been lost to the darkness.
Yeah.
Bonds that were once thought unbreakable have now been cut free. The heart is always the first to fall.
Yeah.
And there are always unexpected casualties with any separation. What of Jason and Nick? Brothers in arms, but are they really as close as they appear?
Or yeah.
Would it be a case of each man for himself? Let's not forget that they've already lost Corporal Merwin to the dark, and the night is still young. Which brings us to Salim. He seems level-headed, an almost reluctant soldier. An unwelcome fate now awaits our survivors, trapped beneath the earth, swallowed by the void. One by one, their lights will be snuffed out, unless you can find the means to save them.
Nah, bro.
It's not my place to concern myself with the affairs of others, but it does keep things interesting. I can offer you some words of advice, as long as you are willing to keep this strictly between ourselves. A prudent choice, all things considered. Long ago, I met a blind poet who impressed upon me these wise words. Long is the way and hard, and out of hell leads up to light. That's all for now.
That was good. Okay. I'll see you again on the next episode. Okay?